Hi guys, this is Ian Coolest, and today I will be playing more Dark Deception. Now, I made a mistake and decided to play the Deadly Decadence level off-camera, and I beat it off-camera, but I know you guys will want to see me beat it, so I have to replay it. So here we go.
Keep your eyes open, love. The statues in this place are awfully like them.
Okay.
I wonder who does the landscaping here. You were wondering? Yes, those footsteps are getting louder. Halfway there, and you're still alive. I don't know whether to be impressed or disappointed.
Okay.
Is it really that hard to outrun a statue?
Holy crap.
Watch your step. It's hard to run with a gaping hole in your foot. In case you were wondering, yes, those footsteps are getting louder. normal soldier. Why don't you ask the monster? Maybe it's seen some. Wondering? Yes, those footsteps are getting louder. Zone is clear.
Now get the ring
to the mama
while you still can.
How nostalgic. I used to have a mama like this. Much bigger. Terribly rude if you let yourself in unannounced. You found the altar. Now get the rest of the shards.
Thank you.
Look out! A trap! Oops, too late. Halfway there, and you're still alive. I don't know whether to be impressed or disappointed. That hard to outrun a statue? Watch your step, love. Into that one.
Come on.
so. Listen to the scream. Maybe you should rub some dirt on it. Look You are dead.
I guess. Hold on, I'm recording.
Thank you.
That's how you die in style.
Thank you.
more soap. Why don't you ask the monster? It's sea scum. You've done it. Now get the ring piece while you still can.
Okay, we did it!
This nightmare is collapsing. You need to get back to the portal.
Oh my god, my hand is sweating so much. I collected all the soul shards, got all bonus shards, secrets, I only got 3 of 4, lives lost, 4, that's bad, and then my shard strike was 200, so, yeah.
I didn't think you'd make it this far, love, I really didn't. Who knows? You might just go all the way.
If you believe her, you're dumber than you look. Once she gets what she wants, you're done.
Oh, yes. Trust the bloodthirsty demon. No doubt he has your best interests at heart. Six pieces left. Ready to try again?
If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment. Please subscribe. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see a continuation of this video once chapter 3 comes out. And if you are subscribed, go ahead and hit that bell. I just realized. Go ahead and hit that bell. So, yeah. go ahead, hit that bell, and make sure. And the bell will only appear if you subscribe. This is a true fact. The bell will only appear if you subscribe. It'll appear right next to the subscribe button. All I gotta do is hit that bell, and then you'll be notified every single time I upload. Bye-bye! Wait. If you want to see a continuation of on once Chapter 3 comes out of this game, then let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, just let me know. Yes or no. It's really simple. Bye-bye!